Artists Creating Together is a nonprofit agency serving individuals with disabilities. We empower them to celebrate, grow, and learn through the arts. Today is our Pine Grove Festival Day. It's a mini festival day at the Pine Grove campus in Wyoming. Today we're celebrating with them through the arts. They're participating in drumming, creative movement, sensory arts, make and takes, and water art activities.
My name is Josh. I'm a teaching artist with ACT. I'm here at Pine Grove working in the sensory room, creating drumming and rhythm patterns, working one-on-one with the students as much as possible, but still in a group format so that way they can start to work together for behavior, but also just so that they can enjoy music.
Hi, my name is Lori Taft, and I am honored to do the creative movement today at Pine Grove, and we're having a blast. The classes have been going really great, and I love it because we get a group of students and teachers together, and I use multi-sensory props and colors and music and movement and stories, and we use puppetry, and it just comes alive, and it's just such a fun and creative experience.
This year we want to send a thank you out to the Wyoming Community Foundation. The Wyoming Community Foundation funded the Pine Grove Festival Day art supplies. All the art supplies used today will be given to students so that they continue celebrating through the arts.